I promised that we were going to do a boss battle, and we are, and this is the boss battle track, but I do have some bad news, man. So I did not know that you had to buy the other parts of the map. There's two to three other parts of the map, $14 each. It's not expensive, but I think I'm gonna wait. So this might be the last race for right now until we re-up on another track. So let's just call this the season one finale, you know? Season two, Hot Wheels Unleashed 2 is out. So season two could be on Hot Wheels Unleashed 2, but I'll let you guys know if I get another map. If anyone wants to donate $14.99, that would be lovely. Just let me know. But for the most part, this is the finale of season one.
Thank you.
got here. I just won the boss joint. Got some pterodactyl stuff. Track builder. I definitely got what I love. Some blind boxes. What we got for the collection, baby? I feel like I already have that. Dismantle one. Roger Dodger, I know I already have. I already have Roger Dodger. Go ahead and dismantle that for me. Thank you. Get some more gears. 630 is not bad. Get some more gears out here. 630 is not too bad. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and buy one just because I got the coins too. Why not? I already have that too, so I guess I just bought some gears basically. 680, not bad, not bad. I think I could upgrade somebody. Bad to the blade, I mean, it's looking kinda, might be the number one prospect to get upgraded. I don't know if I could upgrade too many more. Between exotic and bad to the blade, I think I'm gonna go bad to the blade just cause it fills it up. Breaking power, only three away from being four. Why not? You know I gotta race it too. I gotta race it to see what it's like. Can't believe it, man. Good shit. Got a blind box, some gears. That was a good race. I like that. What's in the blind box? Oh, I'll go ahead and dismantle that. Well, that's the last dismantling I'll be doing for the season. Suppose I will see you guys on the next car ride.